Arab Emirates since April. Today's ruling only adds to the international outcry over the case and demands for his immediate release. Our Steve Tellier spoke with the man's family just hours ago tonight. Steve?
Bill, the 29-year-old's court appearances had been pushed back over and over for months before he finally learned his fate today. The reaction has been fierce, coming from politicians, comedians, and most of all, his family.
We don't sleep. We worry about this all day, all night. We just want Chez to be home and safe.
That was on Thanksgiving Day. It's nearly Christmas, and still, 29-year-old Chez Qasem remains locked up in a maximum security prison 7,000 miles from his family in Minnesota. His crime?
Yes, it's just throwing the
posting this satirical YouTube video poking fun at suburban teenagers.
My little brother posted this innocent comedy video on YouTube, and he's in jail for it.
Qasem was charged under the UAE's federal cyber crimes law. State media reports he was accused of defaming the image of United Arab Emirates society abroad. On Monday, a judge announced his punishment, 1 year in prison.
I was horrified and disappointed and just really saddened by the decision.
This was a shockingly long sentence.
Senator Amy Klobuchar voiced her outrage hours after the sentence was announced.
My heart's with their family today, but we need to get this kid home.
Anger is coming from the comedy community as well. The website Funny or Die has started a Free Chez campaign with celebrities, including Will Ferrell, urging his release.
They're submitting this in support of Chez.
We are amazed and so grateful for the support that we're getting from all over the world.
But all his relatives really want is for their loved one to come home.
For my brother to be put through this on account of such a normal, everyday activity, it's shocking to me.
Now, even though Qasem was sentenced to a year in prison, he could get out sooner because he's already served more than 8 months. State media in the UAE has reported that he will be released next month, but the family and the U.S. government is still trying to confirm that he can indeed get credit for time served. American officials, including the U.S. ambassador to the UAE, are helping to secure Qasem's release. He will be deported once he is released from prison. Bill, back to you.
All right, thanks, Steve. A judge found...